Hello, everybody. We're back. We defeated Matchman. No, sorry. We defeated Fireman, the Navi of Mr. Match. The cheesiest duo ever. 1,000, and that's good. How can a kid in his skinny Navi defeat Fireman? Because I'm Mega Man, originally Rockman in Japan, who was looking for a more cute guy. Style, because that's anime, which is pretty cool actually. And then we took him into Mega Man and decided, you know what, we like awesomeness, bring on the awesome dot dot dot. At least I finished my mission, which was what, first step. That's right, I found the program inside the oven. What the heck? So the program to take over the world or whatever is in people's ovens? How? What? Wait. If the program you need to complete to destroy the world is in an oven, why don't you use your oven? I think it might be a bit simpler just to take it from there. And you wouldn't have to set the thing on fire. Wait, why is it that only the kids seem to have Navi Jack? No, sorry. Pets. Well, some of them. Why does she not have one? It's basically all the antivirus there is your personal Navi. We don't know where to strike next. They're totally not gonna go for anyone else's oven. We shouldn't check there. Can I have a... Yes, Mega Man, that's true. Well, at least the door didn't burn up in the middle of the floor, the random door. I would like to know what that actually is. Is it an actual door? It's a little... Ha ha! Okay, that was actually pretty funny. In case you didn't get it, a byte is, you know how information is made of ones and zeros, binary? Yeah, a byte is actually, I believe, 10. A bit is one. It's a 1 or a 0. I believe byte is 10 digits. Oh, over there in the oven. Well, I don't want to eat that now. It's probably ashes. I can count in binary. 1, 10, 11, 100, 101, 110, 111. Yes, that is how you count in binary. I probably messed that up somewhere after 11. I know that I said 1, 2, 3 correctly. You don't think it will catch fire again? Can I take out the snack? Can I look at snack? Really good. Yum. Oh. Go out and play. I want to open the door in the middle of the floor. Is it just like lying on the floor? I want to know why there's a door on the floor. I'm not trying to rhyme. Let's be rude like all RPG heroes and just walk randomly into this person's house. And then smash all their stuff and take the life savings of a couple peasants. For so poor, their life savings are 10 rupees. Because that is what you do in video games. Think of what your consequences. Oh! And yet, I can do that because apparently Lan is a jerk. Legos are still in the future. So, good to know Legos are still successful in the future. Excuse me. Anyways, can I go up? No, I can't. Wait, is her... It would be awesome if her Navi was Lego Man from that thing up there. That would be amazing. But it's wrong, not you. Let's go and rudely walk into people's houses. No, that person was smart and locked their door. What's this? A man should always be moving forward, unless escaping. From what? Oh, that's nice. The car speeds up and stops for you. So it doesn't kill me. The menu. Power up programs. I will be sorry later on. Yes, I will. Probably. Inside there? Yes, I realized that, actually. They almost blew up my house. Why are you tired? You haven't even run yet. I'm taking a walk. Just play about a bit and get the all. So this is a walk around the world and see what everyone has to say if you feel like it. And then proceed to the next day. / find something dramatic in your house. Yes. You're a program. You can sleep? What? This is confusing. Yes. And I will save state too. Wow, saving state is actually pretty quick now. Oh, A button, not A. Several days after the strange oven exploded. They weren't strange. We knew exactly what caused them. Oh, it's a horse. So basically, we have mechanized ovens and houses, but we ride horses. AC/DC Elementary. Oh my gosh, that band is still there. Even though I don't actually listen to their music because I'm not a huge music person. I don't know whether or not I like their music, honestly. Because I haven't actually bothered to listen to it because I'm too lazy. Den City. The place. Grin. Yeah, he's evil. What time is it? You got 5 minutes. What about everyone else? They're already at school. Duh. Why didn't you wake me up? Oh, did I skip it? Check your mail again. Okay, I will check my mail. Dad! Student crime. Student neck crime is on the raise at schools everywhere. The reason for this... I'm not... Is that... Let me guess, that guy's there. Yai! Len, are you late again? That's actually kind of... In the home room, so you owe me. Thank you. Thank you, although I'm probably going to be awkward and walking right at... in front of there. Oh, yes, let's go into the teacher's lounge. Then they won't know I'm late. Thank you, Mega Man, you have some sense. Yes, we're sick. Totally. Is this the right place? Since it's empty, I'm guessing no. Also guessing no. Upstairs. Okay. Through this door. Thank you, sir. No. Bud B? Oh, I'm in Class A. Which is this way? I don't know. LB? Oh, library. Oh. You realize I'm gonna walk through this entire school before. So it is that way. I am hopeless at finding my way through schools. There's a room here without a label. What is it? That room is also Class B. Oh, it's one of those with two doors. Homeroom has started already. What back door? Oh, this back door. And Adam's gonna yell out, "Hey!" And of course, I see he's in the fun class. And somehow they don't notice this. So he's evil? Either he's evil or he's just awesome. I can't tell. He might be the evil mastermind, but he doesn't quite look that evil. Oh, okay, now he's evil. I didn't think teachers have hobbies too. Yes, because kids, remember, teachers live and sleep in their schools, and when you're gone, they don't even need to sleep. They just sit there and do nothing. That's actually what I thought when I was little. Let's give him a warm welcome. Using fire to kill him. Remember, give him it in a fireplace. He'll be warm for a while. Set it, man, on fire, he'll be warm for the rest of his life. And also, you can't and have manslaughter without laughter. You can't spell manslaughter without laughter. They used to write on blackboards with this chalk stuff. And then you had to wipe it with a big eraser. Yucky. This is in the year 20XX. Meaning, they're basically covered for the next 50 years. And here's the jerk. That weirdo's gonna be a new teacher. Yes! Because I don't like you. I think I'll use two crossed ends. What? That doesn't even make sense. It doesn't move or anything. Why are you going there? Oh, crap. Die! Die to my puny gun and my awesome gun. End, no end. Wrong button. Excuse me for, just a second, I need to clear my throat. Alright, I'm back. And in our limited time, let's first off not get killed by falling. Oh my gosh, if I stand on them for too long, they're gone. I presume I die instantly if that happens. Huh, thank goodness. You just got lucky. Today doesn't count, alright? Well, with that, I think I'll end it. So I will see you next time, guys. Bye!